Hi, Henry. Hello, everyone. Here's a Homelite 25cc that I converted for giant scale RC airplane use or airboat use, and everything is done to it. It's ready to go. Redone carburetor, trimmed it down, trimmed the flywheel, made the propeller hub, back plate motor mounts, got all new gaskets in it, new champion resistor spark plug, 93 octane gas, 2 ounces AMS oil, and it's ready to go. Here we go. It's just that easy. It's a low, chunky idle. The same as light new. Still had the machine marks in it when I converted it. Check this out. It's just that easy. I'd like that for days. There you have it, Henry, everyone. Homelite 25cc hadn't been run much, still had the machine marks in it. It'll get even more out of it once it gets some more time on it. I've ran about 10-12 ounces of fuel through it. It's such an easy bolt on. One line to the carburetor, that's all it takes, this line right here. This other one's vented to the atmosphere. I gotta run my push rod from my bell crank to my carburetor, so you got a straight shot there. You'll see it here. That's all I have left to do to it. But And it turns this 18-6 master air screw propeller like crazy. Check it out. Grab it down here by the propeller hub. This is Jerry Trammell, Camp Tool, Texas. Tuesday, March the 13th, 2012, 4 o'clock in the evening. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.